Hi, it's Naomi with some music for you this afternoon. I know it's been a while and I hope you're all having a great summer. Now today I'm going to play a song. I'm playing some surf music that actually originated from some Middle Eastern music. This is a piece called Mizerlou. It's by Dick Dale. It was popularized in the 60s and you'll recognize it as the theme from Pulp Fiction. The theme where John Travolta did that dance where he was going like this. You'll recognize it was popular in the 90s, but it originally came out as a folk song in the Ottoman Empire. The origin isn't really known, but in the 1920s, it became popularized by Jewish musicians and Arabic musicians, Turkish musicians, people from the Eastern Mediterranean area. And my grandfather, he was a violinist and he played the song around that time. And when the song regained popularity in the 1990s, he was very amused and he played for me one of the more original pieces of Mizerlou that isn't fast, that doesn't sound like surf music. So in honor of the Jewish roots that are attached to this, I put in a couple of little Jewish Passover eggs, which works. There are eggs on the Seder plate. So here is Mizerlou, the Dick Dale version that you'll recognize from Pulp Fiction. Enjoy. Mizerlou, the Dick Dale version. Have a great summer and thank you for listening.